Kelso's gonna get his ass shot. I just see it coming. All the warnings and everything. Tough guy, though. Maybe he won't die. Hey, the Hall of Records. How's your chandelier? Oh, wait, no. This is different.
Hello there.
Hello.
You need some help there, sir?
I do.
The Land Registry Office. Where is it?
Just up the stairs.
Thanks.
Land Registry. Okay. Easy enough. Oh man, all this investigation of like land and insurance and stuff, I'm like, I'm following along, but just barely. You know what I mean? Like, I'm getting it, but if it gets any more complicated, I'll be like, heard or what? Just, Land Registry Office. Ah, there it is, with the Golden Knob. Golden Knob was my nickname in high school. Just kidding.
I'd like to see the company details of the Suburban Redevelopment Fund.
Certainly, sir. Just this way.
That's a Suburban Redevelopment Fund, not shareholders. That's people who own shares in the Suburban Redevelopment Fund. Here, this light. Is this it? Groovy, thank you.
All those suburban sons of bitches ought to be listed in here.
This is true. Let's find out. Southern Films, Standing and Sons, Staniforth Betting Agency, Stanton Davis, Stillwater's Veteran Home Care. What else we got? Suburban SUB. There we go. Look at this. Mr. Monroe. Mr. Okay, wait. These are all the directors. We want shareholders. Monroe, of course. Is one. Bowron. Sandler. Worrell. Of course, Benson. Gordon. Dr. H. Fontaine. Courtney Sheldon.
Courtney. For God's sake. What's he got to do with this?
Ooh. That's a good question.
I'd like information on a plot of land.
Okay, do you have the address?
Not exactly. It's a new lot. I have the coordinates. 34 degrees, 4 minutes, 29 seconds north. 118 degrees, 17 minutes, 58 seconds west.
All right, that makes it a bit more difficult. Come with me.
This guy loves his job. I can just tell by the...
I believe that is in the Wilshire area. Here.
Ooh, the Wilshire area.
4 degrees, 4 minutes... 29 seconds north.
29 seconds north.
118 degrees.
Uh-huh.
17 minutes.
Uh-huh.
58 seconds west.
58 seconds west. 58 seconds west. A little bit more. Well...
34.4.29 lat.
Got it.
The lot number's 1876988.
Unfortunately, that is just the beginning. We have at least a million lot numbers in the Los Angeles area. Registrations are in alphabetical order. You need to convert your lot number to a letter.
What?
How do I do that?
Over here. Use this adding machine.
Oh, my God.
90,000 entries to a book. So divide your lot number by 90,000.
Shoot me in the face. Remember how I said if this got any more complicated, my brain would explode?
1876988. Divided by...
Wait.
90,000, yes.
187... Oh god, I didn't put it in. Can I tab? There we go. Good. Clues. 1876988. Alright. 1876988. All right. 17.
1,876,988.
Yes. I know now.
988 divided by 90,000.
Yes. I know. I have to actually just put the number in. You crazy. Divided by 90,000. Wow. Old school adding machine is hilarious. I would like to have one of these things at home. I could just push the buttons and hear it click. 90,000. And then we pull the old crank. Add for me. 20.
20.
A starts at 0, so you want to add 1 to your number.
21.
That number is your letter of the alphabet. Once you have the letter, find the right aisle, and you are in business.
You do this every day?
Oh my god. So 21. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U. U! Where are you, U? There you are. U. Where are you going? Let me go to U. Alright.
Let's see what the site is worth today.
Okie dokie. 1-8-7-6-9-8-8 Randall Jones.
The book value is $350.
Okay.
With the new home in place, the improved value of the property is $3,500.
Yeah.
They can make a killing. But how do they pull it off?
Hmm. Whoa.
Know why I plumbed for the caddy? The extra trunk space.
One thing you learn in the war, boys. You do your talking once the smoke clears.
Pop your face. It's one down.
Throw out the...
Oh, damn it. Time to give me that rifle. Time to give me that rifle. I have a magic radar. I know where you are. See?
Almost out. Need a new weapon.
No, you don't. Woo! Nothing like killing four men.
I need a word, Courtney.
That's okay, Jack. You didn't need to come all the way down.
It's important, Courtney.
How can I help?
Tell me about the Suburban Redevelopment Fund.
What are you talking about?
Don't fuck with me, Courtney!
Jack, I swear, I don't know what you're talking about.
How does your name appear as one of the investors in the Suburban Redevelopment Fund?
You're out of your mind.
I was down at the Hall of Records checking on a property company called Elysian Fields Developments. Their funding comes from the Suburban Redevelopment Fund.
Seriously, Jack, I have no idea.
Your name is there, Courtney, with some pretty interesting company. The mayor? The district attorney, some dirty cops, and your buddy, Dr. Harlan Fontaine.
Dr. Fontaine?
Spill it, Courtney. I want all of it. Fontaine and the rest.
Fontaine took the morphine off our hands. Look, Jack, I know you said to get rid of it, but it's okay. I did something good for once. He reinvested the money for us. That's it. That's what's happening. They're building houses for GIs, Jack. I turned a mistake into something beneficial. Something that's gonna help out the guys.
Courtney, they're building matchstick houses. They're going to burn them for the insurance money. They'll probably stiff the poor bastards for the deposits.
Please, Jack. Say it isn't so.
It's so, you idiot. It's so.
Harlan's a doctor. A good one. He helps out a lot of people.
Looks like he's helping himself, Courtney. You're the fall guy.
He is the fall guy. That makes sense. That makes quite a bit of sense, actually. Hmm. Answer the telephone. Woo! Nothing like a new objective. Hello?
Jack Kelso.
Who's asking?
Leland Monroe.
I was wondering when you'd get around to calling.
I'd like to meet with you, Mr. Kelso.
I bet you would, Mr. Monroe. But I value my skin highly enough to not want to meet with you. Why don't you just send some more of your boys around and we'll have a nice cup of tea?
You realize that I could make you a very wealthy man, Mr. Kelso.
Better than $220 a month?
You're a very witty man, Kelso. Substantially better.
I'm going to have to let it slide, Mr. Monroe.
Are you haggling with me, Jack?
I might be.
Come around to my place at 9. 5164 Santa Monica Boulevard. You'll come?
I might. Good night, Mr. Monroe.
All right, so our new objective, let's see here. Let's look at the people here. Yeah, Harley Fontaine, Curtis Benson, yeah. So, our new objective is to, well, meet Leland Monroe. That's easy enough. Let's go to his mansion, where I'm sure nothing bad will happen and everything will be fine. Yep. He'll say, I'm sorry for creating insurance fraud and killing people. I'm ready to turn myself into the police, and that's all thanks to you, Jack Kelso. Jack Kelso will smile and get an award, and everything will be fine. I'm sure no one will ever die, and everything will be just perfect. I don't think that's gonna happen. Oh, look, a goon squad. They're probably gonna surrender, too. That's exactly what's gonna happen.
I appreciate the help, all of you.
Oh,
we can run this later. I want a minimum of noise and no prisoners.
No prisoners? This isn't Pele Lu, Jack.
These guys are grifting GIs. That's what they do for a living.
It's okay, Jack. We all feel the same way. Just hasn't turned out quite the way we imagined.
Let's get it done. Teams of two at the ready.
Oh my god, he's gonna kill people. With all the other dudes. Oh my god. All right. Na 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 na. There we go. Time for me to get that rifle. Face left. I see you too.
The son of a bitch shot me.
Damn straight I shot you. I'll shoot you again.
Weapons on the ground now.
One more time. Come on. That's right, you can get him. There we go.
Head down!
Right flank, somebody!
That hurts, right? Bet it does!
My hat, no!
Good kill! Stand down, son of a
bitch! Hey, look who's bleeding!
How long do you think you can hold out?
Come on.
Real clever asshole. I'm gonna find you.
Come on. Poke your head up. I dare ya.
I can't.
Why are you not dead yet? Let's make you dead.
Real
there he goes.
Asshole. I'm gonna find you.
Yeah. That didn't work so well for you, did it?
hold the perimeter. I got personal business with Mr. Leland Monroe.
Do you ever? Holy crap. This is a friggin' bloodbath. I never assumed Kelso was gonna do this. Here's the deal, don't fuck with Jack Kelso. Pro tip, baby.
You want me? That's it, out of ammo.
That's okay, I can always do it personally. You behind the bear? Ooh, thanks for the rifle. Oh man. Alright.
There it is! Blast! Keep on going, Jack.
Just a while longer, Jackie boy. You got this. Uh-oh.
You're a very sweet-looking girl to be holding such a big gun.
I know how to use it, mister.
I'm sure you do. So how about pointing it over there in the direction of Hollywood instead of at me, princess?
You're quite the wise guy.
I don't normally shoot women, princess. How about putting the cannon down?
Damn it. Great, now you're all wounded-like.
I didn't think you had the guts, sweetheart. I was never very good at reading women.
No, you kind of sucked at it.
Monroe! Where are you, dammit?
Do I get my gun back? Let's not shoot her in the head, that's just mean. Alright.
You're surrounded!
See ya.
Cut this asshole!
Put the weapon down now.
Oh man. This is like a little, God, what was that movie called? Patrick Swayze when he, ripped that guy's throat out. It's like that ending. What was it called? Roadhouse! This is like Roadhouse. This is just like Roadhouse. Alright. Oh, Monroe.
Jack Kelso.
That's my opening negotiating position.
Oh, God.
Crazy son of a bitch. How did you get in here? I'm bleeding to death. Get me a doctor.
I thought I had an invitation, Monroe. Your boys outside were certainly expecting me. That's my second offer.
You sadistic bastard. What do you want?
I'm going to take a look around, Monroe. Then I want you to tell me what you know about the mayor and those Trojan houses that you're building.
Just search his office. Okie dokie. Let's start with the safe. That's right, you bleed on the floor.
That's a hell of a payroll.
Oh man, Worrell, Sander, Brambert, Harry Sumner, Morroy Earl. Huh. Worrell, Sandler, and Earl again. Wow, Earl loves his money. What else do we have here? Oh, bonds.
I'm guessing Benson's portfolio is only a fraction the size of yours, Monroe.
True. And last but not least, what is this? Criminal intelligence report on Dr. Fontaine. Narcotics. Oh, really? Interesting. 22 suspects arrested for narcotics possession claim the drugs or medications given to them. Huh. After a lengthy interrogation, suspect Reginald Barclay offered the name of the associate he knew only as Doc Fontaine. Barclay states that Fontaine was at the selling party and the deal he brokered with... Oh, Meyer Cohen. I'm just reading this, and it'll give you a chance to read it yourself, too.
Smart. Keep the dirt on Fontaine under lock and key.
Mm-hmm.
This is your insurance.
Yeah, decent insurance, too. Alrighty. That worked well. Still doing okay there? Good. Don't want anything else to go bad. Oh, look! A kill list.
Some sold up. The others obviously didn't know the links these sons of bitches would go to.
No, we wouldn't. What was that clue? What is that called? Oh, nothing. Just... answers? Right. Anything else? Oh! Hey! Let's look at this first and then another newspaper.
The Suburban Redevelopment Fund. Remind me what they say about absolute power, Monroe.
Fuck you, Jack! Call me an ambulance already!
Oh no, not yet. First we get to see the story behind the headlines. I hope you have your popcorn.
Dr. Fontaine, I need to speak with you urgently.
Sit down, please, sit down.
Tell me about the Suburban Redevelopment Fund.
It's the fund we are using to channel money into the development of new houses.
Why is my name on the board of managers?
Technically, you are a major contributor. Please, Courtney.
Those houses are a sham, Doctor. They're going to be burned for the insurance.
That's a scandalous allegation, Courtney. Do you have any proof?
Jack Kelso? An investigator for California Fire and Life has seen them. He was almost killed when he found out what was going on.
I don't know what to say. I feel that I have been duped. Who do you think is behind this subterfuge?
Jack says it's a property developer named Monroe.
Uh-oh.
He said it goes all the way to the mayor.
You cannot have believed that I was involved.
I don't know what to believe anymore, Doctor. I hoped that you weren't involved.
Thank you for your trust, dear boy.
Be still, Courtney!
All of your troubles are finally over. Let them go. Let them drift away.
No.
It can't be stopped, Kelso. There's too much money at stake.
Kingdoms rise and kingdoms fall, Monroe. Ask the Emperor of Japan.
Have some fucking mercy!
Operator, put me through to Phelps, arson squad. Yeah, Biggs, it's Jack. I'm at Monroe's. He's in a talkative mood. If you get here in a hurry, you might get something before he bleeds to death. Elsa.
Oh, thank God.
Where? Fontaine. Dead? Former patient.
So that crazy son of a bitch finally came back for a checkup.
It's Monroe. He's raving.
You want information, cocksucker. You get me some medical help.
I've got to go, Herschel. Monroe's negotiating again. Do you want my final offer, Leland? Tell me how I find the guy who has Elsa.
Not Casey. He did whatever Fontaine asked. He had some kind of power over him. He did all the fires, and then he went off the rails.
I don't have a fucking name! He worked as a bug sprayer. Get me a goddamn doctor!
Blood invitation. Got all the clues? Got all the questions? Just say damage. My friends, this is actually quite funny. I think it was maybe the first mission, and this, by the feelings of it, things are wrapping up. So this is one of the last missions where I ever got a perfect score. The Suburban Redevelopment Fund has been dismantled. The old-fashioned way. With murder. Woo!